Hello students, how are you? Hope you are doing well at your home. I am also at my home. Okay, what to do? I cannot see you, so that's why I have come to the camera for some activities. Okay, I am doing different kinds of activities at my home, and I am thinking that these activities, whatever I am doing it at home, I should share with you, so that you also have fun. Why I alone have fun with all these things? Okay, you should also have some fun. Okay, so today I will do some activities with this popsicle sticks. You can see this popsicle sticks. Okay, so popsicle sticks means ice cream sticks. You can I know many of you are very much fond of eating ice cream. Okay, so with the help of these ice cream sticks only, I will do the experiments. So I have three glasses with me. You can see these three glasses. Okay, so I'm keeping these three glasses in this triangle shape. Okay, and I will take three popsicle sticks. Okay, and you know that these popsicle sticks are very soft. Okay, if I break it, it will break immediately. Okay, and definitely break with very less force. So now I will take three popsicle sticks. Okay, any random I am taking, and now I will put this popsicle sticks like this here on the top of it. Okay. See. Okay, it is arranged in a particular way. Okay, you can see. Yes. Yes, you can see. Okay, now if I put anything in the middle, okay, you can see that it has become so hard that it can take a little heavy load. Okay, if I put this container on the top of it, you can see it is taking the load of it. You can put this glass, it is also taking the load of it. Okay, if I put this bottle, you can see, okay, it's full of water. Okay, now if I put this also, it will also take the load of it. You can see. So this popsicle stick, I have not attached with any glue or sellotape like this. You can see. Simple, okay, without just holding each other. Okay, it just becomes so hard that it can take the, so strong it can take the weight of a very heavy object. Okay, but I will show you a very interesting thing with these popsicle sticks. Okay, but you should have a little patience regarding this. Okay, and just see with all these popsicle sticks. Okay, it's very interesting. Now see, I will take one by one. First of all, take this popsicle sticks here, one, this one here, make a H shape, okay, this here the middle, okay, next, here, just follow the steps only, okay, you will find it very interesting, just follow the steps, put it inside. Just follow the steps. Whatever I am doing, just follow the steps. Okay, you will find it very, very interesting. Find it very interesting. Just follow the steps. Follow the steps. Just follow the steps. Okay, one by one you just put it. Okay, you will find it very interesting. you can see there is no glue, no cello tape, nothing, only just attaching with each other, just holding each other. Okay, so this is the bridge we have. It has been constructed. If you remove one, then the all will destroy. Okay, because there is no such bond between them. Okay, just attaching with each other, the friction that is holding each other, and nothing else. You can do it at your home. It's very interesting. So thank you all of you, and have a good day. Enjoy your vacation holiday.